Today I'll speak about the importance of taking a bath in the river. So whenever you take a bath in a natural river, what it does is it cleanses the body, especially the Vata dosha as per Ayurveda. Vata dosha is any blockage in the channels of the body, the energy channels of the body. So if there is any blockage in the energy channels of the body, taking bath in the river is said to clear those energy blockages. Also, if a person is feeling very tense or clamped with the heavy thought process, overthinking, tension, these are also side effects of the obstructed energy flow in the body. So taking bath in a river actually cleanses the energy channels of the body and allows the energy to freely flow throughout the body, and therefore clearing the mind. Also, the flow of the water if you just listen to it for 15 minutes, automatically all the unwanted thoughts, all the burden of the mind, all the clumsy thoughts which consumes most of the energy will be cleaned by just listening to the sound of the running water. So river is not just river, all rivers are Ganga, means it has the ability to purify the human body and mind. The water in the river also has a very low very high pH, which is very good for the body. So the body consists of 75% of water. So what it does is it removes all the impure water, and through the skin absorbs the river water, and it just throws off the impure water and refills the whole body with the high quality water. The river also contains high prana, so each and every pore of the skin from head to toe absorbs the high prana from the water, and it revitalizes each and every body organ. If you take just 15 to 20 minutes of bath, all your organs are re-energized, replenished, and the water content, the prana in the body level becomes pure, and you feel increased energy. So once in 2-3 months you can connect to nature, connect with water. Water is one of the 5 elements of Panchabhuta. So you can just relax and take a bath, and it's important to listen to the sounds of water, just feel the water, melt with the water, become one with the water. That becomes prayer. So prayer is, going to a temple and all is just, I think it's the last thing to do. So whenever you are in nature, you can see God everywhere, especially a natural surrounding with a river, because in Panchabhuta, Akash and air is found everywhere. That is, the ether and air is found everywhere. Sun and earth is also found everywhere, but water alone is only in few places. And if you research, as per Chinese medicine also, water is said to increase the prana level wherever it is there. Wherever water is there, prana level is said to be very high. Therefore, the yogi stores places of river to meditate, to contemplate, you know, for the spiritual upliftment, because they needed heavy prana for reaching higher consciousness and also to connect with nature. Whenever you are in the near water, you absorb the body, each and every cell of the body from head to toe, each and every pore in the skin from head to toe absorbs this high energy prana content, and your body becomes new, filled with oxygen and prana. And this becomes a very good sadhana for spiritual people, because whenever you're in water, you're said to absorb more, you know, the divine energy. That's why they used to take a dip in the river before going to a temple. Take dip in the river for practicing music, for Carnatic music, and also for meditation, of course. They always chose the river to be divine, as Mother Ganga, as a purifying thing. And as per Ayurveda also, it has a lots of health benefits in balancing the doshas of the body, especially the Vata dosha, and for relaxing a clumsy, overthinking, overburdened mind. So whenever next time whenever you get a holiday, just plan to visit a river, and take good time to connect with the river, with no hurry, no too much of plans to visit a place, but to just be in the moment. Spend a lot of time to be with the river, to connect with the river, and give the body a chance to absorb the wonderful divine energy that surrounds the river. Thank you.